are fighting against climate change.
Against climate change.
Climate change.
Climate change
is real.
Is real.
It's happening.
It's happening.
Now.
Now.
Not tomorrow.
Not tomorrow.
They want to keep us addicted.
They want to keep us addicted.
To oil.
To oil.
To gas.
To gas.
To coal.
To coal.
To nuclear.
To nuclear.
We are the sun.
Are the sun.
Light.
Light.
Revolution.
Revolution.
Is being built.
Is being built
to bring gas.
To bring gas
that is being taken.
That is being taken
from our land.
From our land
and shipped.
And shipped
overseas.
Overseas.
It is not for energy independence.
It is not for energy independence.
It is for simply lining the pockets.
Lining the pockets
of multinational corporations.
Of multinational corporations.
At the cost.
At the cost
of our health.
Of our health.
Our communities.
Our communities.
And our well-being.
And our well-being.
And it's time.
And it's time
to say enough.
To say enough.
We are going to march.
We are going to march
to the hearing.
To the hearing
for the Spectra Pipeline.
For the Spectra Pipeline.
Right now.
Right now.
We are going to Washington, D.C.
We are going to make
a change.
A change.
A human change.
A human change.
Around the White House.
Around the White House.
To remind Obama.
To remind Obama.
To unlink his arms.
To unlink his arms.
With the corporations.
With the corporations.
The gas and oil industry.
The gas and oil industry.
And entwine.
And entwine.
His arms.
His arms.
With the people.
With the people.
That he is in charge.
That he is in charge.
Of taking care of.
Of taking care of.
That is November 6th.
That is November 6th.
We are turning our grief.
We are turning our grief
into winnable action.
Into winnable action.
November 6th.
November 6th.
Is a winnable action.
Is a winnable action.
Blessings.
Blessings.
And occupy the world.
And occupy the world.